Hello and welcome to a very chilly Highland capital here in Inverness, home to some iconic buildings like the St Andrew's Cathedral, the Inverness Castle, and also the Market Bar. I'm here to visit a very unique building. Welcome to Homes Under the Hammer. Well, I've made it to the location of the property, but I'm not seeing any houses round here. Is this it? I don't know, we'll go in and have a look anyway. I think I've found my house. Well, on first approach to this house, it's very echoey feel about it, and nice welcome large porch for keeping several mountain bikes. You could probably also get the car in if you turn that ramp into a ramp. Now, security is everything, and that's why when I'm looking for a property, especially in the Inverness area, I go for a sturdy front door. We have the peephole on this door, so I'll just check if anybody's in. Oh. So you'll not be knocking at that door. Luckily, I already know it's open. Don't be doing that when I get in from Johnny Fox's. There we go. Make sure you're fit and strong enough if you're buying this property. What a lovely welcome. Now, what's quite weird about this is we're underground right now, aren't we?
Yeah, so two levels down and there's layers of gravel and sand above us to protect us from a World War II bomb.
It's a crazy sort of building. We've seen the big doors as well for the impact of bombs, the decontamination, the keep the fresh air, everything. But this is going up for sale now, isn't it?
It is, yeah. So it's open to offers and the closing date's for 6th of December at 2 o'clock if anyone wants to make a bid for the property.
So if you wanted to buy this, what could you use it for? I mean, there's endless options what you could do here.
Yeah, there's lots of opportunities. Obviously, it would require planning consent and building warrant checks. But provided that was all, you could potentially use it for all kinds of different uses.
Yeah, you would save money on a window cleaner, I suppose.
Yeah, that's true. No windows to clean. Yeah.
And well, the thing with this house is, if you do become the lucky bidder off it, jump on your bike to keep the air flowing through the house. Not only will it keep the air nice and fresh in the home, it'll also keep you fit as well. As you can see, I'm doing both bikes at the moment. You'd hate to be on the one-man shift in here. And what type of person or people do you think is going to buy this off the council?
We've had various interests from different parties, from private individuals and also companies and different organisations. So it's difficult to say at this point who might become the eventual owner of a property.
Do you know, I'm hoping for like a Bond villain of some sort, because that could work, couldn't it?
It could be, yeah. It would be ideal for a Bond-esque villain.
Back in the day, if there was to be a nuclear attack and this place, obviously it's got the big doors to seal it in and close it off, who would be in here? Who would get to be in here? Would I be coming?
I don't think so, unfortunately, but it was designed to hold about 30 people altogether. I'm not sure who those lucky few were, but there was plans in place during the Cold War.
Also, what's good about the property is having loads of storage space to keep things, and that little cupboard under the stairs always comes in handy. This one here with a prison-style door. As you can see, you will fit plenty in there. Harry Potter wouldn't have been complaining in there. Well, always when looking for a new property, the bathroom is key, and with this building, there's about 9,000 of them. This takes us into one of the shower rooms here, which is a couple of steps up to the shower, not bad at all. Hopefully you're good on your feet. While we're here, I'll just nip for a shower. Gotcha. Oh yes, this is the exit. It's a bit like the crystal maze in there, but I finally found my way out. At the emergency centre here in Inverness, you could put a bid in. This could be yours. This could be your front door. And think of no window cleaning to worry about, no curtains, no blinds. Get yourself some vitamin D tablets, though that's probably needed. So it's on the market. Offers are being accepted until the 6th of December at 2 o'clock, and they're expecting it to go for over 125,000.